The United States Postal Service is looking into reports of mail found in a dumpster in Lebanon County. A News 8 viewer reached out to us saying a significant amount of mail was placed in a construction dumpster near Cornwall. A Postal Service representative tells us they are recovering the mail and notifying the affected customers. We're told an investigation into how that mail got there is underway.